Because I lost. I lost two people, and he was so good. 58 years old, our old man. He was in the best shape that combining all of us, even brother Kevin, he was in great shape. He was lefty. Oh man, when he was backing the ball, especially on service, I couldn't read. I couldn't see. I couldn't read. The best space coming left was coming right is coming ball. So, first day he beat me two games, and then next day I came 5-0. Because I realized what's up.
Yeah, the first game we played, I couldn't read you at all.
And that is very difficult. Very difficult. If you can't read, you know, you're gonna rely on your visibility.
Yeah.
You know? You gotta read. Fastest sports in the world, faster than tennis, squash, and all that, racquetball. So even a little bit of speed, if you miss even a little bit of speed, you're done.
Yeah, it's great. I like it.
Yeah, of course. It's likeable, but it just...
No, we're not
three. You want to play three?
I think what would make the most sense is switching out the bottom two. Like cutthroat with the bottom two switch.
Yeah,
the bottom one.
So I'm saying you gotta play.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just saying usually how he plays are in the bottom one.
Right, so we're in a lot of people.
Yeah, this is my thing.
Let me just stop it.
Let me start.